Hello there. Is my fly done up? I sure hope it is. Okay. So I posted a video on Facebook of me trying to practice this. It's For Marlin by Soko. And it goes something like this. How does it count? There, wait. 1, 2, 3. Okay. The second finger is there. Okay, I have the video of me doing this on my Facebook, oops, which I'm just going to look up. Ah, oh, good, someone works. I'm happy about today.
So my teacher just wrote me some notes. Excuse me. The fit. For the first time right now, and probably put this on Facebook instead of YouTube. So, for the first section, we go to this is 3, 5, 7, the 7th fret, 4th string, we put down, the 6th fret, 2nd string, we put down, and the fifth, so it's like this. I hope you can see that. So the 7th fret, 4th string, we put the A, or I don't know, the A is short for something, but there goes my phone. M is on the second string. It goes 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The strings of so second string, and then the like that, I think. Thank you.
think here, so. Anyways, I'm not seeming to get it. Seven, six, five. Seven. Seven on three, six on two. Okay. So I don't know how to do this. Already I don't know how to do this. Okay. Cure, that was Psycho for Merlin. Or me trying to learn it. Cure love song. 7th fret, 4th, 3rd finger, 2nd finger, 2nd finger on between the bars. Between the bars. Thank you.
Oh,
oh man, okay. Let me say it. G sharp, F. A sharp, B, C, D, C sharp, D, D sharp, E. I don't know these things. America the Beautiful. let's see if we're in tune as a matter of fact. Because we're probably out of tune. So B was out. Thank you. Smash Mouth All Star. So, actually, I want to hear what that text says. Hey, it's been a good, nice time.